Smartsheet Timeline View provides a powerful way to view work schedules, visualize progress over time, and communicate the big picture with collaborators and stakeholders. To get started with Timeline, you have two options. From the Smartsheet home screen, select Start a New Project. And then Timeline. A timeline with placeholders will be created, and you can begin adding tasks and milestones to build your project plan. You can also use an existing sheet with at least one date column. For this example, we'll use our existing campaign launch sheet. In any sheet that contains at least one date column, open the View switcher from the top toolbar and select Timeline. That's it. Your sheet transforms into a visual timeline. If your sheet has start and end dates, tasks appear as bars. If they only have one date or a duration of zero, they appear as milestones, making it easy to highlight important events alongside project work. To add a new item, select any blank space in the timeline or select an existing item and add a child item. Enter the name and dates, then select Add. The item appears immediately, and its details open in the right panel for quick editing. The Details panel includes a field for every column from your sheet, so you can update all the same information you would in Table View without switching back. To keep collaboration in context, you can leave comments, tag teammates, or upload files in this panel. Hierarchy is collapsible directly in the timeline to focus on the right level of detail. But note that collapsed milestones will still appear on the timeline. To organize your view, select the Group menu in the toolbar and then select one of your columns from the dropdown. Because the Team column is selected, Smartsheet created a lane for each value in that column. If a lane doesn't contain data, you can toggle Show Empty or Uncategorized Lanes to bring it into view. The information displayed on your timeline bars is also entirely customizable. Select the Show Fields button in the toolbar. In the right panel, you can select up to four additional fields, such as Status or Start Date. These will appear directly on each bar for quick reference. You can also bring your timeline into a dashboard. From your dashboard, select the Edit icon, the plus sign, and then the Timeline widget. Select Add Sheet to link it to your project sheet. Your timeline appears directly on the dashboard, where you can adjust display settings like grouping or timescale in the widget panel. This makes it easy to share a clear, high-level view of project progress with stakeholders. With Timeline View, you can build a clear project roadmap and keep your team aligned. Visit the Smartsheet Help Center to learn more. Thanks for watching.